This week on Shooting USA, zombies invade Nebraska. It's Hornady's pandemic in the Heartland. Plus, the first successful firearm from Smith & Wesson, the Model 1. And the Les Bear Custom Ladies Pistol Team celebrates 20 years at Camp Perry. Shooting USA, Wednesday on Outdoor Channel.